I have a silent sorrow here, a grief unerring part. It breathes no sigh, it sheds no tear, but it consumes my heart.
How shall I bear so much happiness? Oh, Lizzie, if I could but see you as happy, if there were but such another man for you.
Till I can have your goodness, I can never have your happiness. Perhaps, if I have very good luck, I may meet another Mr. Collins in time.